president of Harvard University and his wife have both tested positive for coronavirus. Larry Bacow says he and his wife Adele started experiencing symptoms on Sunday. They were tested Monday and got their results today. In a statement, he says, in part, neither of us knows how we contracted the virus, but the good news, if there is any to be had, is that far fewer people crossed our paths recently than is usually the case. We began working from home on March 14th.